Before the digital age, before cassette tapes, and even before the popularity of vinyl records, there was a time when artificial intelligence, known as AI, was born. Often perceived as a contemporary marvel, AI actually spans more than 70 years. In 1950, Alan Turing, a pioneer in computing, posed a profound question: can machines think? This marked the beginning of a new era in technology. In 1956, the logic theorist, considered the first AI program, was developed. Throughout the 1960s and 70s, we saw a rise in pattern recognition and advanced algorithms, laying the groundwork for future developments in AI. Fast forward to the late 1990s, the internet led to an explosion of data, providing the raw material for more advanced AI algorithms. This abundance of data led to a shift from a knowledge-driven to a data-driven approach in machine learning. The 2000s were a pivotal period that saw the rise of more enriched AI models and complexity, like deep learning. In the 2010s, we saw AI become a part of everyday life, including the integration of virtual assistants like Cortana and Siri into products. By 2021, generative AI took center stage. This form of AI can generate written, visual, and auditory content from historical, learned, and new data. This marked the beginning of a more personalized, humanized interaction with technology and the creation of new AI models. Generated Pre-trained Transformer, or GPT, is a neural network and machine learning model inspired by the human brain's functioning. GPT generates content through natural conversational language. DALL-E, an AI model that generates images based on textual descriptions, bridging the gap between language and visual art. Whisper is an automatic speech recognition system trained on an extensive data set of multilingual and multitask supervised data collected from the web. These advancements in AI have opened new possibilities, including Microsoft Copilot, an AI-powered productivity tool designed to enhance your daily life. It leverages the power of AI to boost productivity, unlock creativity, and enhance understanding through a simple chat experience. And not only can Microsoft Copilot assist in supporting you through your day, but with the power of DALL-E, it can create images based on the prompt you give it. Copilot is also breaking down barriers for software developers. It's a tool that understands programming logic, allowing developers to craft or evaluate scenarios in any language they choose, all through the power of voice and text. From the spark of curiosity that ignited in Turing's mind to the innovation of today's AI tools, we've indeed come a long way. And this is just the beginning. As we continue to explore AI, it is crucial for everyone to understand the basics. Understanding what AI is and how it works empowers us to harness its full potential, fostering innovation and progress.